some people are desperate and will do anything to have kids, including solicit DHS caseworkers. Hey, that baby over there is gorgeous. I would love to have that kid. Could you get it for me? You know, just open the case. You know, their parents are disabled, blah, 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 and the rest is history. You know, that's not unheard of for people to do that. Children are a very lucrative business, especially for pretty kids. Not to be funny, but kids that are good looking have a tendency to get stolen easier and faster than kids that aren't. Especially white kids. Not to be funny, but it's the truth. Then you've got other people who just want a kid, and they just don't stop to think that maybe God didn't bless them with any because they'd be bad parents. Then you got people like my sister-in-law, who's sterile. For some reason, they just can't have kids. Well, these guys will go and solicit people. I don't care how Christian they are. Some of them will do it, knowing that they'll wind up with a kid that was wrongfully taken. And they don't care. All they want is the kid. This is a moneymaker for people that are in DHS in certain positions. Something for people to think about. Have a blessed day.